Which one, Miss Patel?
I don't know, but we're about to fly to Dubai.
It's 5 o'clock in the morning in England.
I got 12 sleep.
7 in Dubai. And we're all very tired and we've just landed. I've now been to Africa, officially. So we're in Dubai International Airport here.
Dubai!
My God. Where are we going?
Wait, I'm coming up.
8 a.m. Yes. Dubai time, 5 a.m.
Yeah.
Tired?
Very tired.
Dirty. Where's our next flight to?
Entebbe.
3 a.m.
I've chundered everywhere.
Stu's chundered everywhere in our bed.
So he literally we were sharing.
Me and George are in a nice situation. We let Stu into our bed. He chunders all over it, inside it.
And, so,
and
so
on the floor.
It's about 4 a.m. We went to sleep by an hour.
Yeah. It's actually we just kind of counted down the days till we can go home now.
Day 3, the boy out here, Uganda out back.
Day 3, we're leaving the savannah now.
Yeah, boys!
We saw zebras.
We saw zebras, we saw lions. We saw lions. That's fine by me. So wake me up when it's all over.
Zooming in on my arm.
Lack of pie.
So do you want to zoom in on your upper legs, which are exactly the same thickness as your bottom legs?
Susan said if I was with ya, I'd still be with ya.
Yeah!